This is Maya, and welcome or welcome back to my oasis and my paradise, where I react or review R&B, country, pop, and sometimes pop rock. In this video, I will be reviewing Demi Lovato's fifth iconic album, Confident, which has elements of pop, electropop, pop rock, R&B, and soul, which I absolutely love. This album was released on October 16th, 2015. In my opinion, the instrumentation on this album includes horns, drums, snaps, piano, electric guitar, and synths, and hand claps. To me, this album covers topics such as self-assurance, exploring sexuality, disappointment, frustration, heartbreak, love, anger, and romantic intimacy, and forgiveness. More specifically, in my opinion, Confident covers being sure of yourself, no matter what haters say or think. Cool for the Summer goes over exploring sexuality in the summer, which I love. Old Ways discusses not going back to old habits that are not good for you. One of my favorites, For You, goes over giving your all in a relationship and not being treated the way you deserve. One of my favorite ballads of all time, Stone Cold, is about being heartbroken by an old romantic partner and trying to be okay with the fact that they have moved on. Kingdom Come, featuring Iggy Azalea, is another favorite song of mine, and it seems to be about being in love and wanting to be with that person forever. Waiting For You, featuring Sarah, seems to be about being angry with someone. Wildfire covers having romantic intimacy with someone. Lionheart seems to be about having a romantic relationship that is amazing. Yes, which is another one of my favorites, covers wanting and giving your all in a romantic relationship. And the last song, Father, is extremely personal to Demi and seems to be about wanting to forgive a family member who has passed away, but it's difficult. Some of my favorite lyrics include, "So you think I'm complicated, that I must be out of my mind, but you've had me underrated," from the first song, Confident. Another favorite lyric of mine is, "Reasons why you ran doesn't make you a good man," and that is from For You. My other favorite songs on this album are Confident, Cool for the Summer, Kingdom Come, if I haven't mentioned it already, and Lionheart, and Wildfire. This powerful, epic, honest, romantic, and emotional album is one of my favorite pop albums of all time, and is one of my favorite albums of Demi Lovato's. I want to take a moment and talk about this album art. I absolutely adore it and love the edgy outfit and nails and Demi's pose. I also love the font of their name and title. Which songs or lyrics are your favorite from this album? Let me know in the comments below. This has been a Position of a Music Darling, and I hope y'all have a good day or night.